By the way, I hope you don't take offense, Fury.
Yet I'm certain I will.
Yes, well, don't slaughter the messenger and puree his guts, as the saying goes. Whispers of your martial prowess have spread throughout certain circles, horsemen. There are those who would like to put your talents to the test, if you wish to humor them.
I do not.
But if you did, out of curiosity, or pride, or plain old greed like a normal person, say the word, and the serpent hole shall convey you unto the Crucible.
The Crucible? Ugh. Bit on the nose, isn't it?
Says the furious horseman named
Enough, Fulgrim. What's in this for you?
10%. A demon's got to make a living. And for you, rewards that should pique a warrior's interest, assuming you survive. Consider it. Or don't. You have procured the Flame Hollow. How much for it?
You're kidding.
I am. Look at you, learning to identify humor. That's character growth.
Well, you remain painfully the same. Do you want something?
Well, since you asked, I require... Oh, I hate this word. I require your help.
Really?
And truly. As you know, I am a demon about town, a busy soul trader. My business takes me all across this world and others, but something is blocking my way. Someone is muscling in on the serpent holes. This invasion has stripped me of my ability to move freely throughout the realm.
Sounds like your problem, not mine.
The Stone Marauders wish to control the serpent holes themselves. One must confront these unwieldy beasts for the good of all. All right, but for the good of demons and horsemen, the serpent holes must be cleansed. And that Flame Hollow is the first key. As you know, I am unfit for such an outing, but you and your whip are so much more persuasive.
Why would I help you?
This has the makings of a mutually beneficial relationship.
I've heard this before. Still not happening.
Ever. There are treasures hidden away in the Serpentine Network. You clear the way for me. They are yours. Unlock the passageways, lay waste to the Guardians, and I promise their bountiful treasures are yours and yours alone.
I'll consider it, demon.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Tales of brave fury have reached Targon's ears. He desires an audience.
Then go perform for him. You're entertaining, in a lowbrow sort of way.
But I'm not the mightiest horseman in all the realm, you fiery flatterer.
Your transgressions are costly. I have slain many of your brethren. If you wish to avoid the same fate, I suggest you talk. Why do you infest the serpent holes? I want answers now! Your silence is disrespectful. Time to teach you some manners. You don't belong here. I'm feeling benevolent. Leave the serpent holes or die where you stand. Die it is!
course, Harlow. You are a relentless horseman. It's quite impressive. Enchanting, even.
Keep your flattery to yourself, if you wish to keep your head.
Noted. Your duty to the Serpentine Path remains unfinished. Unlock the next chamber and make with the killing.
I'm here to restore order to the Serpent Holes. Any last words?
I didn't think so. Thank you.
tearing through these invaders like a plague. Nothing will stand in your way.
Including you, demon.
Oh, I am fully aware, horseman. The Stasis Hollow has opened a new entryway. You'd be wise to explore it for both our sakes.
You're a monster of few words, aren't you? Splendid. We can skip the pleasantries and go straight to the reckoning!
Thank you.
The Four Hollows? Oh my! Now we have all it takes to cleanse the Serpent Holes!
I have. There is no we in I.
Is that a saying?
It is now. Just like if Volgrim is lying about the Serpent Holes, I'll wear his hide.
Oh, we are becoming fast friends, aren't we? Let's skip to the final wave of slaughter. Clearing the Serpent Holes and filling your pockets with booty! Or justice, whatever cracks your whip.
You have invaded the wrong realm. For that, you will pay.
Your horseman is mistaken.
Surprise, surprise. It speaks.
It is she who is ravaging our dominion.
Your deception is unbecoming.
We are the gatekeepers of the Serpent Holes. Sadly, the horseman is blind to the deceit by a demon of greed.
Volgrim.
The notorious aggressor overstayed his welcome and was exiled from the realm.
That slimy bastard.
She before me won't be so lucky. She has caused too much suffering. The horseman is the one who must pay with her life.
I understand. Bring your words.
Oh!
Mighty horsemen, justice has been restored to the serpent holes.
Give me one good reason why I should not end your life. An entire species is extinct because of your greed and treachery.
Their blood is on your hands, not mine.
A little more bloodshed wouldn't hurt then, now would it?
Killing me would be short-sighted. You have yet to receive your tastiest reward.
Retribution is the only reward I seek, Vulgrim. Perhaps your hide for a throw rug.
Delightful as that sounds, perhaps something more useful would satisfy. Something like free use of the serpent holes for you and your kin from now until eternity.
That is the very least that you could offer, fiend. Try again.
Oh, all right, fine. You really are quite convincing when you want to be, Fury. There is another item that might interest you. I don't part with it easily, but...
Is that abyssal armor?
More than fair compensation for your good work, no? Come on, what's done is done. Make a trade. I keep my life and get on with business as usual. You receive the abyssal armor and continue your horsemanship in style.
Hand it over and leave my sight before I change my mind, demon.
What a valuable relationship we have, Fury.
I said, begone, you snake!